approve mission.
The aftermath of the South Pacific disaster shows little sign of improvement, and the scale of the humanitarian crisis has been exacerbated by a marked rise in criminality. AAN's Mark Cole is in the region with this special report.
The Horizon Islands were one of the nation's worst hit by the disaster, yet it is a new threat that...
You ready?
Sure, let's get started.
Piece of junk. So, as you know, CTRG's taking part in Exercise Safe Horizon, anti-piracy, security, etc. But, as our NATO liaison, you should be aware of a few operational extras.
Well, I'm all ears, Commander.
Besides our I-Star remit, we've been running counter-cyber operations in the South China Sea. Now, we've got assets in the field, so this exercise, this disaster cleanup shit, it's a distraction for us.
I get that. Look, it's political, strategic. The region's a mess. We're just here to help. Where CTRG comes in. We need a special tool for the job. We've been tracking Syndicate for a while. Face value, bunch of thugs. Guns, drugs, very violent. But given the current mess, they're expanding.
Nature abhors a vacuum.
Right. But there's more to it.
We ran your intel. Warlock, right?
Correct. Solomon Maru. One of the few living remnants of the failed Red Tiger coup. Syndicate are pretty big, but they're scattered. They operate in cells. Somehow, Warlock holds it all together.
So, cut the head off the dragon.
Well, that's our end game. Neutralize the leadership.
But I mean...
rip each other apart.
Well, that brings us to the current situation.
Yeah, hold up a sec. Let me bring that up. All right, so, your local source of...
Blue Cap.
Yeah, Blue Cap. We ran his intel. We put assets in place.
Okay, run me through it.
So, Blue Cap indicates a syndicate gang is planning to hit a village. Here. After the disaster, it was being used as a staging post for aid workers, fuel, medicine, etc. There are still a handful of NGOs around. Local community embraced them. Syndicate is out to make a point. We're not clear if Warlock himself will make it.
We've seen these gangs at work in the past. They're,
Brutal, yeah. It'll be a bloodbath. We've sent a team to the area. We're setting up an ambush.
And Warlock?
If he's there, we'll snatch him up. One squad's already in position. Another's a few minutes out.
We got eyes on?
We can do better than that. I'll set up a feed.
Oh, a feed. This is the feed. Okay, I'm gonna go scout.
Alright.
I'm gonna deploy. You here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Central to Noah.
East of the capital, Georgetown.
Raider 1,
Saturday,
Hodgson in your helmet cam. Over.
Roger, watch shower. Glad to have you with us. Sit rep. We've secured the RV. Spotted some minor movement on our way up here. Waiting on Raider 2.
Over. Understood. Raider 2, move up to the marked RV point. You're in syndicate control territory. Stay switched on. Out.
Alright, Paul, and remember, we're here to help if you catch my meaning.
Yeah, I know. I exactly know what you mean.
Okay. Okay.
I got my helping hand right here.
Yep. This man needs our help!
He got memed. There we go. He got helped.
Good. He's good.
Hold on. Let me check this crate. Oh. 40 mics. Okay. I think that's enough helping for today. Unless someone else needs it.
I think others are gonna need our help, though.
This man seems fine.
We've got an enemy.
Contact first.
Rifleman, 75 meters, right up ahead.
Okay. Okay.
Ready to take shots?
Yep.
Three. Okay, never mind. Fuck you then. Fuck synchronization. Why do I even bother?
Well, he was gonna spot us. Dude, did you see I just one-tapped?
7-6-2.
He's been helped.
Man, shit. 75 meters, front.
Oh, another guy.
Contact.
I don't see him. Did you pop him?
No, I have no visual.
I think he's up the trail somewhere.
Probably.
Yeah, it is. The ambient sound is really nice.
Yeah, could ruin it.
Protocol signs be advised. We're seeing increased activity in Tanuga. We suspect the Syndicate convoy's gearing up to leave. Over.
Roger that, Watchtower. Out to you. Raider 2, get your ass moving. Double.
Alright. We never came across the other contact, did we?
No, whatever. He'll probably die out in the jungle.
Alright.
Here in Tanel, we have beautiful land and culture.
We also have Zika from the mosquitoes.
This is one of my favorite landmarks right here. This abandoned tire. Very, very classy. Oh, this man seems to need some help. He looks like he's in a pickle. There we go.
you're doing God's work, Bolo.
These men seem to be perfectly fine. Sir, can I borrow your camping backpack? Oh. Yeah, thank you. Oh, this man needs help.
There you go, you helped him.
He needs help.
Here in Tanoa, we eat people.
Cannibalism is a
minor problem here.
Minor problem here, yeah. When I hear cannibalism, I taste feature. You know, I hear feature. I taste feature.
It's insensitive, not really a con, let's be honest.
Hey, truck. What? He kinda looks like you.
Fuck off, Sal.
Ooh, all right.
Shit. Oh, he flicked him off. Edgy.
Militia sat on killing civvies. We're gonna stop him.
And Warlock?
If he's here, we'll snatch him. Watchtower, Raider 1, send Sitrep on Syndicate Convoy, over.
Raider 1, Watchtower. No movement yet. We'll update when they roll out. Over.
Roger, Watchtower. Raider 1 out. Truck, Salvo, you're with me. Grim, you there?
Yep.
Take Raider 2 and post on the road. I'll move east with Truck and Salvo to cut their egress.
Got it. Moving.
Raider 2, Truck was kind enough to lug those explosives up the hill just for you. Take what you need. Meet Grim at the snap ambush. Remember, folks, there's a bridge over there. Leave it standing. Locals have it hard enough as it is. We're here to help, not hinder.
I heard hinder.
Why are you sitting?
Because I want to take a nap. I didn't hear anything about helping. I heard blow up the bridge, hinder them. The locals are all trash.
I got some mines in here. I'll grab everything, honestly. Just grab everything.
Oh, I'll grab everything. Team player here.
Oh, would you like to carry some of these items?
Let's try not to blow ourselves up with all these explosives.
Here, would you like to carry some of these explosives?
I would not.
Really? Okay.
There's a lot of 40 mic rounds in here.
Yeah, I got 10, don't worry.
Oh.
Yeah, that's actually,
get moving, Raider 2.
Okay, shut up, you fucker. Let's go.
What, you took all the explosives?
Yeah.
Wow, I'm a fuck.
You not want a bag? You sure got a backpack.
I'm sure some man that we helped will have one.
Oh, here's a man that we've helped. Or we haven't helped yet, but I'm sure now he wants.
Oh, there we go. Now he's
good. And it helped properly. There we go.
There we go.
I reload after every bullet shot. That way you have the top cup.
You need to ensure you have a full magazine to help as many people as you can. I took the suppressor off, by the way. I'm pretty sure once we hit them with an RPG round, they're gonna know. Hey, let's get suppressors for RPGs.
I'm going to stay in the ditch on the other side of the road and set up.
Wait, what
lines.
Did?
Well, stay in the ditch.
Oh shit! I'm not stepping in anything.
Yeah. Just in case I have an accident.
We wouldn't want that. Make sure to put a mine on the bridge. I heard blow up the bridge.
Yeah. I'll make sure not to do that. You might want to stay away from me.
Where are we gonna be? I don't like the. Oh god.
Put him on the mantelpiece and see if they would.
Fuck.
Fall off.
Let's go.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna die here.
I didn't put a satchel down.
That was like the biggest one.
Yeah, hold on.
No, I hear the vehicle coming.
It'll be fine. Just getting covered. Oh. Get behind.
Heads up! Convoy sighted, couple technicals, nothing fancy.
Raider 2, stand by. We'll be waiting for your go. Grim, get set to mop up anything Raider 2 might miss.
Oh, I didn't put explosive charges on him either. Get your rocket ready.
Okay. Should I open up on him if I see them?
No, wait for it.
Under 50 meters.
Not doing that. Wait for them to hit the mines.
Weapons free.
I've got a visual. Rifleman, 100 meters. Right up ahead. Man, 100 meters. Front.
The mines.
I'm dead.
Oh, rip.
I can spawn on you though.
Yeah, just try to get back here.
God damn it, I was actually looking forward to using those things.
Machine gunner, soldier, 100 meters, front! Man, 100 meters, front! There's an enemy, soldier, 100 meters, right up ahead!
Eddie, get in cover. Do you think you can put 40 mic bike down on him?
Soldiers, 100 meters, front!
There's a guy right there.
Where my shot just landed. Save the last grenade launcher.
I see him now. Are you throwing smoke?
Yeah. No.
Second. 100 meters. Front.
Get on that 50.
No. You have on a swivel. You might have ran off the trees. I got him with a grenade.
There's one more on the 50, he's down now.
Gotcha. You still have a suppressor on?
No.
All clear. Nice one. Watch tower, sit rep, two time technicals and multiple packs engaged and destroyed. Gas rep to be sent later.
Roger, Raider 1. Interrogative, any signs of Warlock?
Stand by, watch tower.
You got the launcher there?
Truck, salvo, sit rep.
Yeah.
Nothing here, right?
Oh, I also have four ATU.
Watch tower, that's a negative on Warlock. No PID on enemy dead either. Send extraction.
Acknowledged. Wait.
There's still one technical in back.
What's the holdup?
NATO. Our transport's handled by the task.
We'll just sit here while they pull the paperwork out of their ass.
Raider call sign. Do we receive new in from our NATO EAs? Possible anti-air threat. Patching it through.
Raider 1, this is North Star Actual. Local police spotted a handful of heavily armed paramilitaries in your area.
They
were last seen moving along a footpath near the bridge at grid 072095, heading deeper into the jungle.
Raider 1, your rotary exfil cannot move to extract while the threat is still in the area. Find any and all syndicate packs in the area. Roger, over.
Roger, watch tower. Raider 1 out. Grim, fall back and link up with us. We're going back for the quad.
No problem.
Raider 2, you're up. Deal with syndicate so we can get the hell out of here.
Oh. Oh. We're dealing with the AA by ourselves.
Oh, shit. Behind us.
Rifleman, 75 meters left.
There's no DG down on him.
Laying down.
Watch tower. Raider 2's definitely got something. Stand by.
Yeah, man,
I'm not putting an RPG on them.
I think I might have got him by accident through suppressing fire. Yeah. There's the culprit. And there's another one.
Take shots.
Contact! Man! Rifleman! Man!
Okay.
Shot. Fuck. Down to the right.
Fuck, I'm down.
You're down?
Yeah.
Where at? Oh, shit. Okay, I don't think I can get you.
Yeah, it's fine. I see, there's definitely a guy on our right over there.
Yeah.
Man, 75 meters, front!
Oh,
contact.
I got hit.
Rifleman!
I can't even see them, dude.
Yeah. There's like four contacts in the brush. Oh wait, are you dead?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm spawning on dirt footpath.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch to auto rifleman.
Okay. Yeah, we need more suppressive fire. I'll wait for you.
Okay. I can spawn on you.
Okay. I'll push the move.
Grid 072095. Standing by. Awaiting orders. Contact. Rifleman.
Fragging. To the left.
Another one on the rocks. Down.
He's down. Are you down?
I'm in cover, I think you can get me.
Yeah.
I think you can
get me. Hang in there, man. I got you. I'm not sucking you off or anything, don't get any mixed ideas. I think we still have contacts down to the right as well, so just be careful. Coming. Excuse me, your mic, if you're gonna do that.
Sorry.
I'm just slot adding. Yeah, let's go. I'm pretty sure we're clear. Our right's not.
We've got an enemy. Soldier, 100 meters. Left flank.
Left flank.
I don't have any more grenades.
Yeah.
I wouldn't run in like that.
Same.
We were just being shot at.
We got a man down. Contact. Man.
Oh, he's behind the freaking behind the ATV.
Oh, he killed me. What the fuck?
He shot us in the feet.
God damn it.
We're really bad.
Hostile abattu. No, it's just we can't fucking see them, you know, Arma AI. I'm gonna have Grenadier again.
Okay. Should I go in a different position?
What?
So yeah, she has no ammo. Zone dégagée. I'll be right back.
Okay, we're pushing through right now.
I heard voices.
Search and clear that record.
You got him?
Yeah.
Well, they've been living in this thing too. I'd be afraid of tetanus, honestly.
Watchtower, Raider 1, be advised. Raider 2 has destroyed that syndicate group.
Oh, shit.
Their feed shows a large weapons cache, Watchtower. Awaiting further tasking.
Over. How do they have AA?
Roger your mouse, Raider 2.
They're like gangsters, aren't they?
Diverting an armed drone to you. Move to ERV, grid 077.
They're gangsters, right? How do they have access to freaking their military grid weapons?
Extraction helo will pick you up there. Over.
I think they're gangsters.
Got it, Watchtower. Out to you. Raider
Raider 2, you heard it. Get your asses down the hill to the extraction. Out.
You know what I'm saying, right?
Yeah. They shouldn't be as well armed as they are.
They shouldn't what?
Shouldn't be as well armed as this. Let's go.
See the markings on those crates? Look Chinese to me. Hardly surprising.
Hold on. Black market a dude just ran by us.
That stuff looked like
come here, come here, come here.
Maybe you can see that. Tire ain't exactly waiting around to kill you for me. It's documented on Raider 2.
I saw a dude run down here.
Switch on. We
need
to go to the second.
Rip.
I'm pretty sure he's dead. Nah, let's go.
Alright.
Oh, they were trying to repair this one. Where'd you go?
I'm behind you.
Take the path.
Okay.
No, it's not gonna get lost in the jungle.
Wait, they're sending the armed drone, aren't they?
This guy was set on duty with just a Makarov and a walkie-talkie.
Oh, we have AA launch, but we can't afford to give our sentries, you know, a rifle.
Honestly.
I don't need to clip in. I'm ready. Misfire.
Not even misfire, you just... Why'd you get... It was 100 meters.
Hey, I'm murking. I reserve the right to not actually run past any of these.
Seven, five, zero, niner, two. Awaiting
orders. Like you're 12. I think in 2035 they lower the age to enlist.
Maybe.
Oh, you're in middle school? Here's this M16.
Go shoot a pistol, kids. JK, don't take that out of context.
Go shoot people instead. Watchtower.